the season pass, the experience of Watch Dogs 2 becomes even bigger, more immersive, and definitely more dangerous. In our first DLC, the T-Bone Content Bundle, embrace the style of T-Bone with this custom car-flipping truck and a new outfit, and take on smarter and more lethal enemies. Co-op missions become more challenging with an all-new difficulty level. In the massive Human Conditions DLC, you join forces with Lenny and Jordy in three new hour-long story missions. In the first mission, Automata, DedSec unveils the dark secrets of a biometric car company. Marcus teams up with Jordy in Bad Medicine to take on the Russian Mafia. In Caustic Progress, Marcus works with biohacker Lenny to expose a company that's been experimenting on the homeless. On top of all this, players will have to adapt to the new elite-level co-op play and enhanced enemies. Fight for your life in a brand new co-op mode as hackers from DedSec and Prime8 go head-to-head in our third DLC, No Compromise. Then explore San Francisco's seedy underbelly in an all-new story mission. The Season Pass also gives you immediate access to the Psychedelic Pack and the Root Access Bundle to make sure you arrive in San Francisco with fresh outfits, vehicles, weapons, and more. In Watch Dogs 2, players will experience a massive open world. The Season Pass expands that experience even further with tons of new missions, features, and challenges. San Francisco just got a lot bigger. What happens next is up to you.
PS4 for the players.